So here we have some cold ass hot cha chas. Or are they supposed to taste different?